We must also make the students to make them physically fit. You want to do yoga, you want to do cycling, you want to do walking, you want to do jogging, you want to do swimming, do something physically to become physically fit. It is very, very important. I am now 70 years now. I play badminton every day morning 1 hour. I walk half an hour and I do half an hour yoga. And wherever I get a chance, I used to swim also. Now as a vice president, I can't go and swim anywhere. This is very much required, physical fitness, not for teacher, not for your management. It is for yourself. Yoga, Prime Minister was kind enough to promote yoga and then introduce it at the international level. 172 countries. Recently, I've been to Chile and Peru, Guatemala, a number of countries. Everywhere I am now finding yoga institute in those countries. And in our country, we are hesitating to do yoga. Some people have doubt also. Sir, yoga, एक बच्चे ने मेरे से पूछा, सर योगा करने से क्या होगा? एक मिनट, एक लाइन में बताइए. मैंने कहा, योगा करने से आप योग्य होंगे, इतना ही. और कुछ लोगों को ये भी डाउट है, सर योगा, एक बच्चे ने कहा योगा अच्छा है सर, मगर योगा में, मैंने कहा क्या है बताओ. उन्होंने कहा सूर्य नमस्कार करना है. मैंने समझ लिया. उनको कहा सूर्य नमस्कार करने में आपत्ति है तो चंद्र नमस्कार करो, योगा है तो करो ना कम से कम. योगा इज नॉट पॉलिटिकल, योगा इज नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ मोदी, इट इज फॉर योर बॉडी. यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस. आपका शरीर के लिए जरूरी है. फिजिकल फिटनेस विल गिव यू मेंटल अलर्टनेस. सेकेंड इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज लाइफ स्टाइल चेंजेस, सेडेंटरी लाइफ स्टाइल. Our children are getting used to now because of TV, because of westernization, because of all other habits. That is very bad for us. We will become lazy and then we will become crazy. By this, we have to follow our own way of living. And we must also learn how to live with the nature. If you take care of nature, nature will take care of you. We are destroying nature. We are cutting trees. We are killing animals, particularly even the cattle, which are useful for our agriculture. I also worship also, which gives milk also. Cattle wealth is national wealth. This is what Mahatma Gandhi has said. And we are also playing with the water. We are destroying all the rivers. And now we are thinking of protecting the rivers, joining the rivers and all. The rains have become less nowadays, and we are not using that water properly, rainwater also. There is going to be water shortage everywhere. Keeping that in mind, we have to plan for conservation of water. Reduce, reuse, recycle water. Nature ke saath jeena. Nature ke saath jeena bahut jaruri hai. Love and live with the nature. Nature, culture, together for better future. You have to understand this. Nature, culture, better for your future. I don't want to give a big lecture to you all. I am only telling fundamentals which are required. And also about the food also. I am not prescribing you any food code. What I am prescribing is eat normal, natural food which you have been eating for years together. Our forefathers, after years of living in India, they have prescribed food according to season, according to ritu, according to region, according to the weather conditions. And that has sustained thousands of years, even now. And also we have diverse food. Not only unity in diversity in other matters, but also unity in diversity food also. Every state has something special. Indore, I need not say, something extra special also is there in food. Whenever I come, I try to eat that food also. Today I am deprived of the opportunity because I have 3 more programs in Delhi. Indore food. Indore people are good. Indore food is good. Indoor land also good, and indoor everything is good. But it should not be only indoor, it should go outdoor and open its door to others. Food is an important component. Read the magazines, youngsters. Why cancer is increasing? 12% cancer. Non-communicable diseases are increasing. Why? Because we are into different lifestyle. Secondly, we are not eating proper food. India is a big country. We have food security thanks to scientists, thanks to our farmers. We salute our Indian farmers. they are producing enough food. But at the same time, a country like India cannot depend on, we are increasing our population. We are increasing food production, increasing our population also. We are not thinking about controlling population. So coming days, there will be further challenge. Intake is increasing. So you require extra food. And if you are not able to, and agriculture is becoming unviable for a variety of reasons. Not because this party or that party and all, that is political, they say. But public, we all know for years we are seeing agriculture is becoming unviable because input cost is going up, market is not proper and other things. So we have to increase the food production, we have to depend on homegrown food security. You cannot depend on imported food security. India is not Dubai, India is not Singapore, India is a huge country with 135 crore population. So you need to produce for the present, for the future also. That is important. So the food also, you may say, sir, no shortage now. Why should worry? There is shortage in everyone. Some people are having obesity. Some people are anemic. Some people are stunted. There is a vitamin deficiency. There is a protein deficiency. From here you go to doctor, get yourself tested. They will tell you, sir, D3 deficiency, B12 deficiency, so and so vitamin deficiency. We are not eating proper food, that's why this vitamin deficiency is coming. So we have to prepare, we have to think about proper food which is prescribed by our forefathers. Fashion now, because of westernization, because of TV, because of advertisement, because of some icon says this is good, that is good, pizza, burger, what sort of food it is. It will not suit Indian conditions. I don't want to criticize others' food, that may be good for them. But for us, pizza and burger is not going to help us. And some boys are telling, sir, nowadays instant food, sir, instant food. Instant food means constant disease. You have to understand this. How can the food be instant? It has to be cooked properly. It has to be combined. How can you have instant food? And restaurants also, they have understood our weakness. You go to restaurant courts, at the menu card, they will change the names, attractive names. Chicken 65. Your age is not even 25. You want to eat 65. Chicken Manchuria. You have Himalaya here. Why Manchuria, Bulgaria, Somalia, Ethiopia? Why don't you have your own Indian food? Excellent food is available. I am stressing this because now the research is saying day by day, non-communicable diseases are increasing. My dear young friends, we have a young population of 65% or below 35 years. We have knowledge. If we keep our health good, then we can add to wealth. If you are healthy, you can become wealthy. But if you are wealthy, you can't become healthy. Even if you are wealthy, you can't go and eat beautiful sweets of indoor. That's why our elders have told us, Arogyame Mahabhagyamo. Health is wealth. This is what our forefathers told us. So focus on that also. The third one is social consciousness. You must not only live for yourself, you must live for the society. Some of you after graduation, some of the gold medalists particularly, some people have the weakness, they want to go abroad. Earlier I used to say, don't go. Now I am saying, because we have excess population, if some people want to go, go. My advice is simple. My advice is simple. Go, learn, earn, and return. Return to serve your motherland. This is my advice to the youngsters. You must give back something to society. Going to America, purchasing a new bungalow, because they give you loan immediately. First they give you loan, and then purchasing a good car and sending photographs to grandmother, grandma, see my car, see my house. It is like wearing a suit and boot in bathroom and standing in front of the mirror and thinking I am very neat. It's like that, sending a photograph from there to here. You must come back and take care of your mother, grandmother, grandparents, relatives, village. That is the duty, that is the Bharatiyata. We must live for that, keep that in mind. As I told you, share and care is the core. We must do something for the society. And then for The other one is, next one is, we must all work hard, because there is a saying, when the iron is hot, you strike it, then you get whatever thing you want. Now, India is moving forward. World Bank, World Economic Forum, Asian Development Bank, International Monetary Fund, Moody's ratings, not Modi's ratings, Moody's ratings. Everybody is saying India is on the move. If India moves with the speed, with unity, with the reforms, India will become the third largest economy in the world shortly. This is the international feedback. So when India is moving forward, we should all, if you do your work, if you do your duty, that will add to the beauty and make your country mighty. This is my advice to all of you. Everybody should do their duty. If you do your duty perfectly, follow the rules, follow the regulations, civic sense, common sense, civic sense, one-way traffic, or not spitting on the roads, or neatness, they are not for anybody else, they are for yourself, for the nation, for the welfare of the country. These are all elementary things, but these things also are equally important, my dear friends. The China and US, after that, our ratio of education is very high. But there is a wide disparity. There are still economic disparities, huge. There is poverty still 20%. There is still 20% illiteracy in the country. Abhi bhi 20% log anpad hai desh mein. 20% log garibi niche ke reh rahe. Abhi bhi kuch ilake mein jati ke aadhar par bhedbhav. Aur bhi kuch abhi kuch ilake mein mahila, stri, purusha, ye bhedbhav. This is called as discrimination. We must put an end to this discrimination. No social discrimination. No gender discrimination. All are one. Irrespective of caste, creed, sex, religion and region. Atak se lekar Katak tak, Kanyakumari se lekar Kashmir tak. Entire India is one. We are all Indians. Hum sab log Bharatiya hai. Forward, backward. Men, women. All these are for other things. But as a society is concerned, we must treat all people together. Muslim, Christian, Hindu, Jain, Seva, Vaishnava, or even Arya Samajis. That is your belief, that is your way of worship, but we are all Indians. Whoever have chosen not to go to Pakistan, but wanted to remain in India, irrespective of their religion, they are all Indians. All Muslims in India, they are our Indians. All Christians are our Indians. All Hindus, they are all our Indians. A Hindu of any denomination. Because they have chosen to be here. So we must see to it that we all live together, leaving aside small things. Certain things are blown out of proportion. We must all remember the history. I want to make a point here today from Indore, as the Vice President of India. Seeing what happened, the other day we had a discussion about Article 370 Kashmir. Many of the children do not know. When I said this, my wife was telling me, why you are talking about children? Many of the men and women also do not know. What is the background of 370? Why it came? When it came? What are its positives? What are its negatives? We don't know. What is the contribution made by Mahatma Gandhi, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Jawaharlal Nehru, Gopal Krishna Gokhale? And then we all, aplogo bhi kahte Ahalya Nagari. What is the greatness of Ahalyaji, how many children know nowadays? What is the education we are giving to them? Bhakta Sant Tukaram, Kabir, Ravidas, how many of these great people? Narayana Guru, Basaveswar, in southern India, Veerapandiya Kattabomman. Many people do not even know their names. So we must have the history as an important component of our education system. Second advice of mine is that we must have primary education in our mother tongue. Matru bhasha mein hi siksha high school tak hona anivarya hai. Ye weakness hai humko sabko English medium mein jana, English medium mein jana. English padhna galat nahi hai. Magar pehle matru bhasha, isliye main jahan bhi ja raha hu, panch bindu ke upar zor de raha hu. Pehla bindu, maa, hamesha zindagi bhar. माँ को याद रखना चाहिए. Remember mother forever. Mother means includes father also. Father should not get disappointed. Because woman, W-O, MAN, man is there in woman. Second is, should never forget your native place, back home. You may be big, but in back home, you must do something to your society, to the, your ward, to your area of living. Third, matru bhasha, jo maa ka garbh se aaya, matru bhasha ko kabhi bolna nahi chahiye. Bhasha aur bhavana ek saath chalta hai. You will be able to articulate better in your mother tongue. इसलिए मैंने पार्लियामेंट में भी शुरू किया 22 भारतीय भाषा में सदस्य जो भी भाषा चाहिए उनको उसमें बोल सकते हैं. आजकल वो नया सिस्टम है, तर्जुमा का भी व्यवस्था चल रहा है. बिकॉज एज आई टोल्ड यू मदर टंग इज इंपॉर्टेंट. कितना महत्वपूर्ण मदर टंग, मातृभाषा जैसा आपका आंख है ना ऐसा मातृभाषा, और पराई भाषा चश्मा ऐसा. आंख है तो चश्मा काम करेगा, आंख नहीं है तो आप रिबॉन ग्लास पहन के देखो कुछ नहीं होगा. नो साइट फॉरगेट अबाउट फोर साइट, दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट. यू सी एनी फॉरेन कंट्री विजिटर्स कमिंग हियर, प्रेसिडेंट कमिंग मीटिंग प्रेसिडेंट, वाइस प्रेसिडेंट मीटिंग वाइस प्रेसिडेंट और प्राइम मिनिस्टर, दे वोंट स्पीक इन इंग्लिश. इवन इफ दे नो इंग्लिश ऑल्सो देर बी ट्रांसलेटर, बिकॉज दे फील प्राउड टू स्पीक इन देयर मदर टंग. एंड वी वेदर यू नो आर नॉट, वी स्टार्ट स्पीकिंग इन इंग्लिश. जैसा मैंने कहा, भाषा सीखने में कोई गलत नहीं, पहले मातृभाषा सीखो. घर में मातृभाषा में ही आपस में चर्चा करना चाहिए, बोलना चाहिए. ये समस्या केवल बच्चों का नहीं, हमारा बुजुर्ग लोग भी है ना गांव में घर में, वो लोग कहते बाबू मम्मी कहो, मम्मी कहो, डैडी कहो. ये मम्मी डैडी बीड़ी जैडी केड़ी क्यों है जी, ये वीकनेस क्यों? मां मां कहो अंतराल से आता है, मम्मी कहो यहां से आता है. शाम को एक बार अपना कमरे में जाके ट्रायल करके देखो कितना सुंदर, कितना प्यार लगते हैं. मां और मम्मी का कितना अंतर है एक बार. और चौथा पॉइंट, मातृदेश इंडिया इज अवर कंट्री. समथिंग हैपनिंग इन कश्मीर वी आर ऑल कंसर्न, समथिंग हैपनिंग इन कन्याकुमारी वी शुड ऑल बी कंसर्न, something happening somewhere in the northeast we should all be concerned. That should be the attitude of us. Unity and integrity of country is paramount for all of us. We have to keep that in mind. And you say Vande Mataram, Bharat Mata ko jai mane, keval wo photo nahi hai, Bharat Mata ka chitrapat nahi hai, ye Bharat mein rehne wale sabhi log sabhi prani ko jai ho, wahi Bharat Mata ko jai ka sachmuch mein ardh hai. Aur panchwa, guru. गुरु को कभी बोलना नहीं चाहिए, बोलना नहीं चाहिए. गुरु ज्ञान देने वाले, सन्मार्ग बताने वाले, सत्संग देने वाले, सत्प्रवर्तन सिखाने वाले, सदाशय बताने वाले, सन्मार्ग आपको बताने वाले गुरु है. इसलिए जो गुरु ने आपको बचपन में पाठ पढ़ाया उनको कभी नहीं बोलना चाहिए. गूगल आया होगा, नेट आया होगा, नेट को रिपेयर करना है तो भी गुरु चाहिए ना. आप फोन देखते कभी कभी डाउन होता है, फिर सर्वर डाउन हो गया तो किसको बुलाना, टेक्निकल बहन गुरु को बुलाना पड़ेगा. तो इसलिए गुरु भी इंपॉर्टेंट है. इसलिए मित्रों, विशेष रूप में मैं यंगस्टर्स को यही सलाह देना चाहता हूं, पांचों बिंदु के ऊपर आप लोग ध्यान दीजिए और मातृभाषा को प्रोत्साहन करना हमारा सबका कर्तव्य होना चाहिए. और साथ ही साथ जैसा मैंने शुरू में कहा, ये इंस्टीट्यूशन से बाहर आने के बाद समाज के बारे में अपने कर्तव्य को निभाने के लिए भी प्रयास करना चाहिए. हम सभी जानते हैं कि सदियों तक भारत विश्वगुरु के रूप में जाना जाता रहा. यह पर विश्व प्रसिद्ध विश्वविद्यालय का स्थापित किए गए हैं. हमारे विश्वविद्यालयों और हमारा शिक्षण संस्थाओं को एक बार पुनः वही प्रसिद्धि प्राप्ति करने के लिए जरूरी प्रयास करना चाहिए. उन्होंने विश्व स्तरीय संस्थानों का श्रेणी में सम्मिलित होने के लिए अभिष्ट प्रयास करना चाहिए. इस लक्ष्य को प्राप्त करने के लिए शिक्षा क्षेत्र में सभी साझेदारी को निष्ठापूर्वक अधिक प्रयास करना बहुत जरूरी है. चेंज इन द सिलेबस, चेंज इन द ओरिएंटेशन, चेंज इन द थिंकिंग, चेंज इन द सोशल आउटलुक इज वेरी मच नेसेसरी टू मेक द कंट्री प्रोग्रेस फर्दर. दिस इज माय एडवाइस टू ऑल, वेदर इट इज पॉलिटिशियन और वेदर इट इज पीपल हु आर इन अदर प्रोफेशंस, एवरीबॉडी शुड कीप द नेशनल इंटरेस्ट, सोसाइटल इंटरेस्ट. देश पहला, बाद में पार्टी, हर प्रोफेशन और अंत में अपना, ये होना चाहिए. आजकल कुछ लोग इसको उल्टा कर रहे, पहला मेरा, बाद में पार्टी और संस्था, और अंत में कुछ बच गए तो देश. ये देश के लिए अच्छा नहीं है। हम देश के बारे में पहले सोचना, समाज के बारे में पहले सोचना, बाद में जो हमारा प्रोफेशन है वो प्रोफेशन या पॉलिटिशियन है तो पॉलिटिशियन पार्टी, और तीसरा ये। और पब्लिक लाइफ में भी मेरा यही कहना है आप लोगों को, बिकॉज यू आर ऑल यंगस्टर्स, यू आर ऑल गोइंग टू बिकम एक्टिव सिटीजन्स, देश में राजनीतिक सोच में भी परिवर्तन आना चाहिए। मैं आइडियोलॉजी के बारे में बोलने वाला नहीं हूं, मैं अभी पॉलिटिक्स में नहीं हूं, आई एम रिटायर्ड फ्रॉम पॉलिटिक्स बट नॉट टायर्ड फ्रॉम पब्लिक लाइफ। माई एक्सपीरियंस टेल्स मी इन पब्लिक लाइफ यू मस्ट सेलेक्ट एंड इलेक्ट पीपल ऑन द बेस ऑफ फोर सीज, कैरेक्टर कैलिबर कैपेसिटी एंड कॉन्डक्ट। कैरेक्टर कैलिबर कैपेसिटी एंड कॉन्डक्ट, फोर सीज आर नेसेसरी इफ यू वॉन्ट टू इलेक्ट और सेलेक्ट एनीबडी। दुर्भाग्यपूर्ण है कुछ लोग वो फोर सीज को नया फोर्सेस उपयोग कर रहे हैं उसके स्थान पे। वो नया फोर्सेस क्या है? कैस्ट जाति, कम्युनिटी मजहब, तीसरा कैश पैसा, चौथा क्रिमिनलिटी। ये बढ़ाने के लिए, उसके द्वारा आगे बढ़ने के लिए कुछ लोग प्रयास कर रहे हैं, उनको प्रोत्साहन नहीं करना चाहिए। दे शुड नॉट हैव एनी रोल, कीप दैट इन माइंड एंड प्ले योर ओन रोल। वंस अगेन आई वुड लाइक टू कॉम्प्लीमेंट द इंस्टीट्यूशन फॉर रनिंग दिस इंस्टीट्यूशन फॉर सोसाइटल पर्पस, with a motto of serving the society, giving back to society, very noble, laudable objective. And also would like to compliment the children who are all getting graduated today. Children who could not get the first rank or gold medal, don't worry, try and try, you will win again next time. And then also would like to compliment the parents of the children who have made it to this graduation. And I wish you all a very bright future. थैंक यू वेरी मच, नमस्कार, जय हिंद।
श्री वैष्णव विद्यापीठ विश्वविद्यालय